holding on to the puck, but it had dropped in front of him. His defenseman let him know it was there, and here's a fight. Kevin McClelland and Mike Peluso.
That's a surprise.
Oh. Kevin McClelland was called up because Kevin McGuire was hurt, and the Leafs sorely lack a tough guy in their lineup.
Well, in 564 games, McClelland had 1,620 penalty minutes, and he was pretty excited about being called up for tonight's game. Second opportunity for him. And he knows that the Leafs and Tom Watt wanted some toughness,